Thank you very much. I'd like to dedicate this next number to some friends of mine out there. They all sort of emigrated from England. Dave and Val Wieland, and Ernie and Liz, all right? This one's called Spirits of Ancient Egypt.
You're my baby, I love you. You can take a pound of love and cook it in the stew. When you're finished doing that, I know what you wanna do. 'Cause you're my baby and I love you. I'm your baby, love me. I can drive a Cadillac across the Irish Sea. When I'm finished doing that, I know what I wanna be. 'Cause I'm your baby, you love me. Spirits of ancient
singing that. This one's for the drunkards there.
A grand old painter died last night. His paintings on the wall. Us well and said good night to us all.
give morning. I'm getting ready for bed. I came without a warning, but I'll be waiting for you, babe. I'll be waiting for you there. So drink to me, drink to my health. You know I can't drink anymore. Drink to me, drink to my health. You know I can't drink anymore.
Notre service française, speaking of French. You speak, parlez-vous français, non?
A petit peu, when I feel like you.
Ah, yes? Et François a dit, ah oui?
Oh, Marie Chevalier, ils sont fous.
Oh, c'est bien, oui.
Very good, you know.
C'est fini.
Yeah, they say that Richard Corey owns one half of his old town. With political connections, he spreads his wealth around. He was born into society, a banker's only child. He had everything a man could want, money, praise and style. Now the papers print his picture almost every place he goes. Richard Corey at the opera, Richard Corey at the show. And the rumors of his parties and the orgies on his yacht. He really must be happy with everything he's got. Oh, but I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, curse my poverty. Wish that I could be, wish that I could be, I wish that I could be Richard Corey. Well, now the papers of charity, he had the common touch. They were thankful for his patronage, so they thanked him very much. And the man was filled with wonder, and the evening headline read, Richard Corey went home last night and put a bullet through his head.
But I work in his factory. I curse the life I live, curse my poverty. Wish that I could be, wish that I could be,
I wish that I could be Richard Corey. Thank you.
Danny's going to give you a song now.
Thank you very much. We'd like to take you back a bit now. This song is an old song. Well, let's see if you can know it. We've already said goodbye. And since you gotta go, boy, you see me cry. I don't you to tell me what you intend to do now. How many times do I have to tell you, darling, darling, I'm still in love with you now? Oh, we've already said. Try.